The exercise programme will now end with 17 Tai Chi movements. A complete cycle should take you no more than 2 minutes. But of course, you can repeat this cycle as many times as you feel comfortable with. This should be done in your own time. Mark will now demonstrate the complete cycle, and then he will focus on each technique individually to help you learn the movements.